Hello everyone and welcome back to another LEGO Minifigure Series review. Today I got for you is from Series 15, Shark Suit Guy. Excuse me. I'm still getting over a cold, so bear with me here. I really like this guy and it took me a while to actually find him in the blind bags, but usually I get these things right when I feel around in little bags. Now what surprised me the most is his fins came attached. I thought they'd be like unattached since they weren't normal minifigure arms and hands, but nope, came attached, which is good. He does have a double-sided face, first being excited or happy, and the other like terrified or scared. And there you have Shark Suit Guy.